I'm out here today with Crow. How's it going, Crow?
Doing all right.
Doing all right?
Yeah.
Okay. You out here homeless?
Yeah, I've been homeless for about 2 years.
2 years?
Yeah.
Okay. And prior to that?
I've been in prison.
Prison? Okay. How long did you do in prison?
I did 3.5 years.
3.5 years. Okay. So these 2 years that you've been out here, 2.5 years, are you addicted to anything?
Yeah, I'm addicted to PCP.
Okay.
And methamphetamine.
Okay. And PCP, to the viewers, what is that?
It's a liquid. It looks like water. And you put it in a, well, you dunk it in a cigarette, on a cigarette, and you smoke it, and it makes you feel good, makes okay. you feel numb.
Okay. And then you said also meth.
Meth, I've been, and that right there just gets me kind of like wired up, and just makes you stay up, and I just can't think, sometimes I can't think straight. And, got me up. I get tired. Don't want to do nothing. I just hang out.
And how long have you been addicted to that?
I've been addicted to that since I was about, I'd say about 17.
17 years old.
Yeah, 17. I was doing heroin and cocaine before that. And I almost lost my arm. Overall, I lost my family, actually. They wanted nothing to do with me. I was addicted to drugs.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. And so, Crow, tell us, how did you start, what was your journey to your addiction? How did this all start?
Oh, wow. My mother had passed away. And, I started my addiction was, 15 years old.
Okay.
And I was using heroin and cocaine. And my mom had passed away. So I had a pocket full of money. And I just went around the corner to my buddy's house and he had some heroin and cocaine. And he hit me, hit me up. And I got addicted to that for a while. Until I caught an abscess in my arm, and I almost lost my arm. So I stopped that. So then I chased it with PCP. I was doing a lot of PCP. And I just got strung out on that. And believe it or not, you get strung out on that. And then I went to methamphetamine. And I was doing both of them, and smoking it, injecting it, and I was doing that. I've been doing that since, maybe I was 16, 17 years.
16, 17.
And I'm still doing it.
Yeah. So anybody out here, Crow, come in and talking to you guys or come in and trying to help, offering shelter or food or...
There's been a few people, and you yourself, you've been out here helping us out.
Uh-huh.
Helping me out and my wife. And I've been a couple of people coming out here to help us out.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you were saying that the sheriff department comes out here.
Oh, yeah, the sheriff.
Okay, they come in here and pass out blankets and talk to you guys.
Yeah, talk to us. And they put me in the computer. And right now I'm trying to get my birth certificate. But maybe if you can help me out, get housing.
Okay.
And.
So they came by and gave a voucher so you can get your birth certificate to offer housing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. And
so they do have certain programs out here that can offer housing and all of that.
Yeah, like Hope.
It's called Hope?
Yeah, the Hope Program.
Hope Program?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And so as soon as I get that done, I'll be able to... Well, they asked a few questions, like, do I do drugs and stuff? And, yeah. And so they're going to give me help with that.
Okay. I think the lighting here is messing up, so I'm going to see if I can do it this way. And Crow, where do you sleep at night?
Well, I sleep in my car.
Okay, so you do have a car.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good.
Yeah, I got a car right now. Yeah. Hopefully, I get out of this place where I'm at right now, and I get a house. I'm just waiting. I've been hanging out with my partner, my homeboy.
Okay.
Yeah, so we've been taking care of each other. And he has an addiction. I have an addiction. We all have addictions here.
Yeah. So. You know, like I said, and you know, we've spoke before, you know, this is just temporary. Yeah. You know, you guys will pull yourselves up and, you know, get out of this situation. You know, and just keep the faith and, you know, pray.
Yeah. I am a backslider, you know. I did 3.5 years in a men's home, and I did graduate, but then I fell back and I went back to my addiction again, because I ended up losing a lot of stuff from my house and cars, and you know, then I lost a lot of family members behind drugs and.
And to the viewers, Crow, you know, like if somebody wants to offer a job, or you know, they want to you know, help in any way, you know, prior to all of this, what were you doing? Like, what do you know how to do as far as work wise?
Well, I do. I'm a jack of all trades. I can do block. I can do drywall.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Okay. The drywall is my main thing. You know what I mean?
All right. So you do drywall and all of that stuff. Yeah. Okay. And do you have any, you know, as far as social media, Cash App, if anybody wants to get in contact or send any donations or offer you a job, do you have any social media that, you know, or email address, Facebook, anything?
Right now I don't, but I'm sure I can get one.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, it'd be helpful. I'm right here at the park right now. If they can get hold of you,
yeah,
that'd be nice.
Okay.
And I'm willing to do anything. You know what I mean?
Okay. So you are willing to work?
Yes, I am.
Okay. Yeah. All right. That's a good thing. Yeah. And Crow, as far as your everyday needs out here, like how do you raise money to, you know, support you and your wife, or you guys to eat, or?
I have a lot of friends that sell drugs, and so they help me out with a little here and there, a little bit here and there, and so I just gather it all together and sell drugs, you know what I mean?
Okay.
When I get it.
Yeah.
And I do have a habit, so, but yeah, I try to sell that to get some food or whatever, but I really want to get back into dedicating myself to the Lord again.
Okay.
And stopping all this.
Yeah, you were saying that, you know, you wanted to get back into church.
Yes, I do. Yeah.
You know, all of that. Okay, I mean, it's never too late, you know, and just do it.
Yeah.
You know, you're the only one that's going to be able to tell yourself, hey, you know, today is the day. Okay. Today is the day to get saved and, you know, give yourself to the Lord.
Yeah. And I'm planning to do that on Thanksgiving. Hopefully God gives me till then. You know, I thank God for each day that, you know, He gives me for every breath I take, you know.
Okay.
And, yeah.
All right. And you already know about, you know, Thanksgiving and, you know, we're going to be out here and, you know, feeding and, you know, passing out plates and all of that, and you are going to be here, you said. So,
yes.
You know, that's a good thing. If you can change one thing out here, Crow, what would that be?
I could change that with myself or others?
Or anything. Anything, you know, if it's in yourself or the whole population out here, you know, what would one thing that you want to change in life in general, what would that be?
I would have to change myself first to be able to help out others.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? And reunite with my Lord and Savior. You know, get back into the Word and seeking God again to be able to help out myself and my family members and others. You know what I mean? They need help.
Okay. Amen to that. Amen to that. Yeah. And you are good, Crow, with me using this on the YouTube channel?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Definitely. Okay. You know what I mean? Anything I can do to help out, you know what I mean? And I pray that, you know, because I do have granddaughters and grandsons and nephews and nieces, and I just, you know, pray every day that, you know, I do pray. I thank God for each day, each breath I take, and I ask the Lord, you know what I mean, if I can, you know, use me in any way to help out the youngsters that are out here that are lost and bound, you know what I mean?
Yeah, what would be your advice to the youngsters out here?
One, to love their family and their mother and father, and love God first and foremost.
Okay.
You know what I mean? And thank God that, you know, they had this, that God gives them that day, and stay away from drugs, you know what I mean? Because the drugs they have nowadays is just very addicting. And like right now, I'm hurting right now, my bones are aching, and, I just, for all these youngsters that are out here, just stay away from drugs and gangs, you know what I mean? Because that ain't worth it.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? Because they're not going to do nothing for you. You know what I mean? I've been out here, and I sold drugs. I lost houses and cars, and I almost lost my life out here because I was doing a favor for somebody, and I decided to stop doing it, and they weren't going to have it. And they sent somebody out to talk to me. And instead of talking to me, he pulled out a gun and shot me. And I still have the bullet in me. You know what I mean?
Okay.
And so, you know, it's not worth it. I mean.
Exactly, yeah. It's not worth it.
No, it's not. And I suggest for all the youngsters out there, you know, it's not worth doing drugs, man. I mean, just keep your eye in the books, or your nose in the books, and get a good job. You know what I mean? Seek the Lord. You know what I mean? Because the Lord's going to give you, He will answer all your prayers. I mean, I lost my family. I mean, my wife had left me for 5 years, and I thank God by God's hand. I mean, I got on my knees and cried out, and He brought her back. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And we've been together for 27 years already.
Wow.
You know what I mean? And I want to live 27 more years, you know what I mean?
Okay.
And I'm planning to give myself back to the Lord on Thanksgiving. And I just want to change. And I suggest for youngsters, just go to school and get an education and get a job. You know what I mean? Get a good job.
Good advice.
And seek the Lord. Okay. The Lord, without the Lord, seeking the Lord, we're all here for a purpose.
Yes.
You know what I mean? And that's to seek Him. And everything else will come about. You know what I mean? He'll provide for you. You know what I mean?
Okay.
The drugs ain't the way.
No, it's not.
Because it just leads to jail and death.
And if, you know, anything you want to tell to, you know, family members, friends, anybody that runs across this channel and sees this video, is there anything you want to, you know, tell them or let them know you're okay?
Yeah, I just want to let my older brother Dino know that I'm all right. I love him, and I will be seeking the Lord, you know, on Thanksgiving. Now I'm going to rededicate my life to the Lord. And I know everything else would fall in place, you know, for my brothers and sisters. And I just, you know, I'll tell you guys that I love you guys, and I love you for coming out here doing this interview.
Yeah, man, I love everybody out here. I love you too. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and cut this video. And like I said, Crow, you know, I'm out here trying to spread more awareness so more people can come out here and, you know, talk to you guys and help and, you know, offer jobs and stuff like that. So, you know, I'll be checking on you, and I'll definitely see you on Thanksgiving, man. You have a blessed day. And, you know, this is, like I said, this is only temporary. All right.